Hey, all those that met me on the pier during the past seasons, and the guy fishing, and a lot of people see my videos on Navy Rec Center at Solomon's Island. This is the pier that's being repaired way out there. I just wanted to let you see what it looks like in the wintertime with all the water out there being ice on top of the water. I mean, it's pretty cool all the way down there where the oyster preservation is and where the nests are. I can't get down there because it's all snow, and all in that area is all packed with snow, and I can't get the wheelchair down on the pier. That's not a problem, but I can actually show you what it all looks like. You can screen capture this if you want. It's a whole different sight. And look at those pylons way out there, how they're packed in with snow on the bottom. All right, so all that new wood out there is all new pier going out. I have that on another video. It doesn't look like the other side is actually being worked on. But that's okay. It's wintertime. You really expect these guys to be working on it now? I don't think so. But isn't that some kind of different kind of beauty on those on the water and the pier where we all fish and crab? All right. Hey, subscribe and see any new upcoming videos. I mean, lots of them coming, and updates on this pier too as it happens. Bye now.